I have a new mic. I bought a new mic today, so I kind of want to see if the audio quality is any better than the one I already have. Yes, it is. That's good. That is very good. Now, let me just post this on social media real quick so I can, I don't know, let people know I'm playing the game. And so on and so on. All right, let's get busting.
It's a whole swarm. Quick, scan it for the database.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold.
Must trap. Wow, I never would have guessed.
Come on. He's a New York gunman.
Hold up. Seen in the Hotel de Jardin Printanier just before its disappearance. The hotel, not the bell. Well, how this paranormally significant artifact ended up in the Hotel Sedgwick is anyone's guess, though its impact on customer service cannot be underestimated. What does it do, though? Does it summon, like, demons from hell? Where'd you go? There you are. Uh-oh. Hold on, Dan Aykroyd.
What extremes are crossing? Ow.
What? Okay. Hi, babe. Thanks.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
I get to hang out with Bill Murray. It's a dream come true.
Is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away.
Are you sure about that?
I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
I don't think so. We're government officials.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnitz,
not really.
You say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, chef.
Let's look for some spookies. Oh my.
But don't touch the slime.
Oof, black slime. It's the Venom symbiote. Touch it. I'll lose my legs and my arms. I'll just roll through the ground like a turd in the wind. Counter locations. It's a dangerous substance formed of ectoplasm supersaturated with negative energy. Must be the blood of Trump supporters. Anyway.
It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
I hear whispers. I heard the sea, follow the.
Yeah!
Not that.
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
There we go. Oh. It's okay, IKEA furniture's just like that. I heard Lost in the Darkness. Razor sharp teeth.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have.
I think the health inspector's gonna have something to say about that. Thank you. This is the strongest fucking metal known to man.
I checked this out.
Not a scratch.
You gotta grab him, and use the other half. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick a knife clean.
Oh. Bill Murray's so strong, he just broke this thing in half. Wow.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Is everything here kosher?
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
Hold up.
I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture.
Let's get him. Basically, we're just trying to capture Slimer, who escaped from the headquarters. Because a giant, like, psychic blast blew all throughout New York, and it caused a lot of paranormal activity to start happening in New York. So, you know, who are you gonna call?
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard.
Oof. No reason for me to destroy the cake. Just felt like it. Where'd he go? Where's the little bastard? Set that down. Get over here. Oh, you thought, boy.
Yeah, no, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
Oh.
When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into
where is he? There he is. Get over here! Get over here! Get in! Get in! There we go.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow.
Not a scratch.
Poopsack to slime, P-Vegman. And by extension, you.
This ballroom looks party ready.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What?
What are you talking about? This place looks great.
Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Honest day's work for honest day's pay.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart-to-blob talk with this one. We are in this position.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troubles with spirits here. Nice screaming! Getting the hang of it. Good drop.
Oh, it's like Luigi's Mansion, just with extra steps. Come on.
To the right.
What's it?
Cheer. Turn around. Get out of here.
Try it again.
Uh-oh. What happened?
Hold on there.
Aim high.
You gotta dodge like Dark Souls, and you gotta do this suck like Luigi's Mansion.
That's a good start.
Okay, to wrangle it on over here.
You hit me.
If I really hit you, then you would be cut in half.
You got him!
Aim high! Multiple contact!
Come on! Come on! Where'd you go? There we go!
Just right!
Beautiful. Just beautiful. There we go. Where's my trap? There it is.
Ow.
Take it apart! Now bring it in.
That's good. Keep working.
Sure, now was it?
Hardy har. Oof. That poor floor.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional one. Heads up! Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go
after him. The Titanic, probably.
Unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Let me get my sea shanties ready.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
I already have a trap, boy.
Did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
I think there was like a
point.
Collectible up here. The candles. They come to life. and they shock me. What better place to do that than in a hallway just full of water? Godfrey McAllister Sedgwick opened his grand hotel. Many thought it strange that someone who detested people so thoroughly would open a business where so many people were invited to come. Money is a cruel, cruel mistress, my friends. Oh. Ghostbusters, the video game, and you spend 90% of your play time through. Following the barnacle-infested hallway. What the... Bastards. God forbid, I use my legs to climb over those rocks like a normal person. But no, we're confined to the, fixed camera angle third person law of gaming. Where you can't do any physical activity without a button press. Son of a bitch. I always did die to the little candlesticks. It's pathetic, I know. Very, very pathetic. But... gotta do all that again. Oh, shit. What else I love about this game?
Hey, is there a bathtub over
I love the outrageous ragdoll physics.
A bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and sea cucumbers. Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
You mean candlesticks that are going to come to life and try to kill me? Thank you. Broadway's Beauty and the Beast was so deadly. There's something back here. What's that? A toaster. Madame D, a powerful but dying medium, cast her estimable power for prophecy into the object nearest to her as she drew her final breath. The toaster of sights unseen can answer any questions posed about the future. Oh, great magic toaster. How long until global warming kills every single one of us? Fire at me, little bastards. Hook. Run away. Again? Really? Oh boy. That's kind of pathetic, but those little bastards. You hate how the music stops so abruptly when I pull up the menu? Yeah, it does kinda break the immersion a little bit.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers?
Okay, let's try this once more. Yes, hello, Long John Silver.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation.
There we go. Just moving right along. Do I have to get the toaster again? For sure this time, I'm not gonna die to those candlesticks. Come here, you little bastards. Hold up in a corner. Come get me. I can melee these little shits. There we go. Oh my god, how many of you does it take? There we go. Move couch. That door's open now. We can go through it. Good, good. All right, let's get him. Oof. OSHA's gonna have a field day with this.
Good work. Are you all right?
Here come the backup.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Is it still night outside? Yes, it is. Okay. Because... just the lighting makes it look like it's daytime. Doesn't it? Kinda.
We better get a scan.
A little bit. Ah, physics. My worst enemy.
Forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait.
Here he
I
comes.
I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again!
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray.
What do we have that can stop that?
There's Ernie Hudson. Hey, buddy.
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose.
Look at him go.
It's never been used or even tried before.
And why
who do you think would win in a fight? The Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man or the Jolly Green Giant?
The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first. Get moving! This residue is animating!
Oh shit!
Morty, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you.
Some s'mores.
Nettlesome little yarpers!
Yeah, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Get your graham crackers and chocolate bars ready, fellas.
More trouble!
Well, that was nice of him. He cleared a path for us.
One of the fast five FRP. Inbound!
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap? Oh, yeah. My favorite sub. Switched on Muon.
All right. Let's get her up there.
Oh, yeah.
Kool-Aid Man! Three-way battle between the Kool-Aid Man, fucking Mr. Stay Puft, and the Jolly Green Giant. Gotta purchase all the upgrades I can.
Like the Super Slammer.
Oh, all the ghosts you have for the Slammer. And relinquish your handheld.
There we go. Uh oh.
You're worse.
Don't worry, Bill Murray, I'm coming.
Can you stop? No, not for me. Your old friend.
Uh oh. It's just like Overwatch. I'm playing doctor for these people. Wait, I gotta scan these guys. There we go.
Crossing screen is not how you want to start a long career.
Hey, over here.
Oh shit. Come here. Oh.
I'm on my way. No.
I got you, Bill Murray. You know, you guys never complained this much in the old game.
Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Where is he? You good?
You're only encouraging them.
Binkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Uh-oh. Here come the gargoyles.
6.
Also, babe, how's the sound quality on this new mic? What do you think?
Grab him and slam him, dude!
Shake and bake!
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. The game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Sounds like I'm in a spacesuit, but it doesn't cut out. Oh shit! Oh shit! That's good, babe. I prefer sounding like I'm in a spacesuit as opposed to just muffled. Like that other headset I got. There we go.
Hey, over here.
It says there are three people watching. I wonder who the other person is. God, what am I to you guys? Just having to pick your asses up every time. Don't shoot that paranormal shit at me.
One more!
There we go.
Ow!
Stream crossing is a strict no-no.
That's it!
What is this guy supposed to be? Is he like a ghost hobo? A ghost backpacker? Is he? There we go.
I got places to go, people to meet. Can we get out of here? What do we do?
It's not. Oh, they got rid of the Doritos product placement. I remember back in the original game. They had a blatant Doritos product placement here.
This alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
It's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
Yeah. Where'd you go? Oh, in there.
Spooky and clothesline fresh. Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
What isn't haunted in New York? It's in here. Hello, what have we here? World-famous magician Angelo Gaiano had an older brother, Ronald, who was said to be an even more talented magician than Angelo. Ronald wasn't very good with audiences, though, so took up construction work when he couldn't get regular stage work. So what does that have to do with this lunchbox?
Ugh. looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Nice.
Than one. They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Santa Drac.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I think we...
What else can I buy? There we go.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll get my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal.
Oh, look at the rats.
So it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs to go there.
Oh, there's a collectible. Where is it? The failed bottomless bottle of three-toed Jenkins. A notoriously unrepentant tramp that rode the rails in the 30s and 40s. The legend goes that he was called Speedy Jenkins before he exchanged something dear to him for a bottle of cough syrup that never runs dry. I mean, good if you're into cough syrup. As long as it's like, I don't know, grape flavor or something.
You know, for a big guy, you think that's a stick. We should tie a propeller.
There he is! Wait, what's that say? Jooge and Googe. Let me try something. Sorry. See if I can write some graffiti on here.
Come here. No, come here.
There's a heart.
Yo, you that's frozen.
What? I don't need no back sass from you, Bill Murray.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity. Edison.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual.
There's some black slime here.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what
Why
I
not? Ow.
Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so...
With these headphones, I can really hear
words,
the creepy
the
whispers.
Don't ever come out.
Like, super well. What's that poster say? The exciting epic returns.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Uh-oh. Well, I guess it's over, guys. Pretty short game, but, you know, it's...
Looks like an opera singer. And I have to be one of that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser. Take out one plump girl, blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't
Pete Venkman appreciates all women, because all women are queens. Look at these giant anuses that grew out from the ground.
Look out! Above you! Watch it! Green's nearly
full. And the ceilings. And the walls. Come here. There we go.
Oh! Ow! Oh no, no rocking the tree. I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle! Horrible!
And that's why they call it the Super Slammer. Oof. I just caused thousands of dollars in property damage.
Look out! Above you! This way, hardball, Rook! Behind you!
Ghost just oh.
Run! Hold tight.
Aw, damn it, Bill Murray.
Here they come. Get out of the rock.
Thank you, Ernie Hudson.
Oh. Find some cover. Hey, over here, little help. Yo, little help. Incoming.
Oh. I don't like the sound he just made. Where is it? Oh,
get your shirt
son
on.
Of a bitch.
Help me!
Come here. There we
Look
go.
Out. Above you!
Damn, you guys suck!
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
I forgot I had the boson darts.
Run! Look out! Above you!
Okay.
Oh. Mine. Kapow, freak.
Voila.
Just
there we go.
Just for the service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, boy. Like it's me and you.
Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay puffed so interested.
All
you
right.
You guys keep him off him if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Oh, fuck. Hey there, big fella.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly.
Sop him up with your boson darts.
Nice boson.
Oh!
Great job.
Now, see if he wants more.
Get it?
Oof.
Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Bankman, you've got to distract him.
Bankman, are you getting caught? Bankman's getting caught. Soften him up with your boson darts.
Break for it!
The true way to defeat him is to get in New York to defeat. Bam. Three marshmallows for everybody.
Okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly make no sudden movements. What the? He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on.
Oh.
We've got to get to the top floors.
That's a floating telephone. There were only 5 production models of Teleco's red phone. It's rumored that the phone only completed calls for those about to die. Pick it up and Sans answers.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Oh!
Could be trouble.
Wait, what's this? Oh.
there for no reason.
Keep an eye out. Sudden movements.
Okay.
Sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Too quiet. What's this? Scale bottle of a building. American occultist John George Hammond commissioned a scale model for a domestic center of evil. Black low-rise of tree from the Shandor architectural firm. The model was completed, but Hammond never returned to claim or pay for it. So Shandor was the guy who designed the building that was the, like, main setting of the first movie. Is it?
Track him with your PKE meter, cadet.
Oh!
They're in the fence! They're in the fence!
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Oh, joy.
Oh, a mix.
And I can't walk over these paintings.
Huh?
I can't walk over a flat surface.
Keep an eye out. Sudden movements.
Okay,
it sure got quiet all of a sudden. Janitors are going to have to break out the big brooms tomorrow morning.
We just show zero regard for any damage done to this place. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Ah! Oh!
Someone needs a Ghostbuster.
Ow. There's the big guy.
Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're just...
What's this? Painted by the famed madman of Hog, Remco de Groot. De Groot was famous for supposedly using his own blood and the blood of others to construct his modernist masterpieces. This was later proven to be just a wild rumor, however.
Disgusting! And they're unhealthy!
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Is that a face he made?
Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Spooky.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
All right, let's go. I'm ready.
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
What? Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that, in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
All right, let's go.
Here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Is it ladders or just jumping from rock?
We go up then. To the roof.
To the roof.
Well, help.
Hello there.
Move, move.
Up here, haha.
Come on, let's go.
Gee, I wonder where he could be. Oh, wow.
Stay back!
These are guys who died because of poor OSHA regulations.
I got you. Gotcha.
Where is he?
Over here.
Oh, there he is, floating above the ground.
Ow! That was ow there.
Get in. There we go.
you go?
Run for it!
Uh-oh. My boys.
Need some help here.
I got a trophy called I'm a Ghostbuster, not... Yeah, that's right, I'm a doctor, because I keep picking you guys' asses up.
Whites in their eyes, kid. They got me!
Get in. There we go. Where are you? Hold on, let me purchase an upgrade. What's this? I'll get some more money first.
Hold up! Now.
I don't mean to alarm you, but we have lost sight of Staple.
Strong signal!
Uh-oh. Gee, where could he possibly have gone to? I wonder if this reading has anything to do with that. Once the cartoon mascot of the Stay Puft Marshmallow Corporation, Stay Puft began a giant marshmallow menace when Gozer, the powerful Sumerian god, forced the Ghostbusters to choose the form of his physical manifestation. Though they all tried to clear their minds, Ray couldn't help but think of his favorite childhood icon. It just popped in there, he said. Stay Puft was initially defeated when the Ghostbusters crossed their streams at Gozer's portal, resulting in total protonic reversal. It's not certain why or how Stay Puft has returned, but without a portal to the ghost world handy, crossing the streams to defeat it again is probably not an option.
Get its attention!
Ah, there we go.
Ah! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving!
There he goes! The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
I mean, that would only increase his agility,
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
This is why we need handrails.
Did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Oh, yeah, sure. Just leave me to do the hard job.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream!
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Like 60?
Look at him, he's getting tired.
Is that his
stupid marshmallow?
What do you think?
him up with your boson dart.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Oh, Peter Venkman. Oh, what's cool is that all the stuff you find in levels, it'll show up in the firehouse. Like, there's that model, there's that lunch pail. There's the toaster from Ghostbusters 2. And look, it's Q-Bert. I'll let him play Q-Bert while I go pee. Okay, I'm back. You working on backgrounds right now, babe? Let's have another look around, shall we? Employee of the month, and they're all stock photos from the movies.
9 days without a reportable incident. There's the phone. I just think that's kind of cool. All the stuff you find shows up. It's like a mini archive of all the stuff you've gotten. Flush. At least they go both ways. That's handy. Whew, I need a shower. There it is. That screen right there is the ending screen to the Ghostbusters NES game. It's well known for its many typos and mistranslations. Oh, there's the painting from the Sedgwick Hotel.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? We can schedule a visit, next Thursday? Sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.? I'm afraid that's the soonest opening.
And there's Slimer. All hey, right. Buddy.
I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me. You'll know it. That'll be fine. Goodbye.
Bow to your master. I loathe the living.
There's Viggo the Carpathian from Ghostbusters 2, voiced by Max von Sydow. Viggo painting melted, but it's right here.
What a miserable pile of weakness.
Who, me? I always wonder what's in this room. Oh, it's just a storeroom. Where does this ladder go? Oh.
So you know so much about Gozer because.
I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian.
Something's happening here.
Cultures and architecture. Architecture. Sumerian, primarily.
Well,
Gozerian, more specifically.
Since it's glitchy right now, I think this is a good time to stop.
That's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware.
Well, I...
Doesn't Peck look at...
Well, I skipped it, but... I'll explain it later to you. I'll explain it later, but... I think this is a good time to stop right now, so thank you all for watching. And... just putting up with me in general. If you want, go ahead, maybe hit that like, subscribe, hit that bell notification to know when I play again. And yeah, I love you all. Hope you all have a wonderful evening. Bye-bye.